Alright everyone, listen to some of the Assassin, and today we're going to be exploring Corinthia Island. There's a treasure here. There it is.
The cult of Cosmos is in Pefka, Mystios. Seek out Melite and destroy him.
Let's have a quick look, because I remember she told me that. Does that mean we got a new quest in Pefka to find him? No. No, it does not. Okay. Anyway, let's carry on.
Move!
Oh, they just thought we can't go in here now. We can't do this before. Wow, well, that was it. This was her bed chambers. Amazing. Made in Abyss, south of Scandia Bay, from the goddess's light I ran, past the den of teeth and bones, past poor sacrificial lambs. Across the sea on a lonely isle where ships reluctantly rest in peace, I nestled deep in a dark chamber and bade goodnight to Greece. This is the town. Olive Farm, I guess. Yeah, I didn't realise that this boat just automatically sets things on fire. Basic arrows become fire arrows. Right.
Let's ride.
Yeah, only interested in the main location. What about the random chests? Hopeful that my arrows are already on fire now. I'm looking for. You guys are back.
You're about fast, I see.
Hopefully this is the chest I'm looking for. Yeah, it's nice. Okay, we got a synchronization. Road of the Hungry. Is this the mercenary I need? No, I thought it was her. Oh man. Anyway, we're going to that. He was running straight for me until I did that. Hit you after me. This weapon is also ow! The weapon to get off the Cyclops.
You'll be dead soon.
Oh. Another moment where I wasn't watching my health. Very silly of me. So many of those moments happen now. I'm just not concentrating on my health at all. Alright, sure we'll find her again.
Yeah, away we go!
We have to earn our revenge.
Move. Let's make this quick.
Whoa, don't like that fire arrow. That fire arrow. Deadly. The Hungry, living near to the neighboring island of Delos. Rhoda the Hungry found a friend there. They trained together, became strong together, and occasionally cooperated for mutual profit. That is, until one of them turned on the other. Stories are still unclear who began the betrayal. That's the thing, she was miles away, but as you get stronger, even the mercenaries are tough. Bo was pretty good actually though, to be honest. So we go there. If you could just, well, if you can knock them out, but almost like shame them, like in Shadow of Mordor, you don't kill them, because if they're starting out on the bottom tier, and they try and seek you out, and you just knock them back down, and shame them, so they're like, oh, I was beaten. Treasure chest somewhere. Oops, that's it. Thank you, Hermit's Cave, for the Naffy food. Food, I'm really liking my armor at the moment. It's pretty badass.
Ella.
every island treasury that will have nothing in. Unless it does. This one always gets tired when it does that, because as I said before, it just starts going really slow. Ow! Oh, you wait! You dodged, mate, you were backed into a corner. It's fine, because nor am I. I'm really getting into heavy weapons now. Yeah, I never know how these work. Can I just talk to him or what?
You looking for trouble?
Oh dear.
Draw your weapon!
Okay. There you go, draw your weapon. He had a speck of life there. Take it out, Melina, once, mate. Somebody returned home. No, you never see either. You never see female leaders, but I guess they weren't allowed in those days with the whole no female equality. Good female cult members, eh? But the cult has had it right. They let the females be in charge for some of the stuff. So simple. I stood by the entrance, mate. I never entered. Have I been here before killing people, or are they just dead? How you hold a weapon like that? Oh, I guess it's got a dangling shield. Oh no, like, ow. Well, like, no offense, I don't think she can actually fight with that weapon. I thought this was gonna be. What was that in there? At the back there. I felt like it was gonna be in the water.
Off we go now.
That's all done. They're all done. And then one synchronization right at the bottom. Two bottoms.
You should get out of here! Yeah, see if we got anything interesting. Did act. Both of them are good. Let's see what they're now. Just play the victim and feel venom tingling in their veins. Ooh, I do like a bit of fire damage though. And then that'll be the Hanumana Straka. Yeah. Oh, everyone that has been exploring Corinthia Island.